At the time, it seemed it was like an old man's disease. I became positive from COVID. I was hospitalized. I was in ICU for 2 weeks. I initially thought I wouldn't make it. COVID is real. It is a deadly disease. By not taking care of yourself, not putting on a mask, you will take the disease home to those you are supposed to protect. COVID-19 vaccine is free. It is protective. It is effective. It will not harm you. It's going to change our lives and protect others.